Jennifer Lawrence is making a Real Housewives inspired murder mystery movie. And amazing. This is perfect for Jennifer Lawrence. As you may know or maybe not know, Jennifer Lawrence is a lover of all things Bravo, Real Housewives.
She is.
Would honestly, that's a dream guest. When people ask us our dream guest, I'm putting Jennifer Lawrence at the top of the list.
I agree.
Mainly
agreed.
Because I would love to talk about reality TV with her.
Same.
And of course I want to talk about her career, but
she
I think
she's all Bravo Kardashians.
Yeah, I think she would love to talk about reality TV with us.
I think so.
So let's
too.
Move her to the top of the list of dream guests when somebody asks.
Yeah.
Jennifer Lawrence, Miley Cyrus. Those are top two.
Yeah.
I can't wait for this. I think she's gonna do an amazing job at whatever this is, she's gonna crush it.
100%. I saw a lot of people talking about like, ooh, where's she gonna get her inspiration from? Is she going more Beverly Hills? Is she going more New York?
Like, I mean, gotta go a little bit of Salt Lake City.
Yeah, right. Like what's where the scandal's happening.
Right.
Where it feels like murder could happen.
Right. Like we need the heavy hitters.
It's a great
idea. We need some Teresa inspiration.
It's a great idea.
We need we need some Erica Jane inspiration.
Yeah.
We need all the people that have potentially been locked up or have been locked up.
Yeah.
Inspiration for a murder mystery.
Exactly. No, I think this is a great idea. I believe she's working with A24 as well. So,
you know, it's going to be a hit.
It's a good fit for sure.
Big
production. I think it'll be funny. It'll be great. And I just can't wait to see who else she brings in. Mm-hmm. Like who else they cast as
who will be
as
playing
they put
housewives.
Together. Right. Like who gets to be the faux housewives.
And they're obviously going to take inspiration off of housewives that exist right now. Like you're going to be able to spot it and be like, oh, that's the Lisa Vanderpump. That's the, you know, it's going to be.
Yeah. They'll be like, oh, here's the housewife that was a child star and her family is extremely well known and wealthy in the world. It's like, okay, Kyle Richards.
Right.
Like,
it's going to be easy to spot, but it's going to be fantastic. Yeah. I was hyped up when I saw this news.
I agree.
I thought this was good stuff.
Smart.
Very,
really good.
Very smart, Jennifer Lawrence. All right,
love it.
That wraps up the topics.